the other day we did a bit of green laning, and for a change, the convoy was less of Land Rover and more of ex-merchant vehicles. We kind of spent the day just turning around South Shropshire, trying to load a lane, and having a bit of fun really. Kublewagen started coughing and spluttering, so it needed a check-in, and we spent quite a while messing with that, which killed a lot of the time off the day. Now partway around we started descending a lane that was really, really gutted. The ruts were really deep and really washed out. We managed to get out of the Land Rover and slip across the ruts, pull the Jeep out, and in doing so, in pulling the Jeep out, we got stuck ourselves. The ruts were that deep that you could spin the wheels by hand, and it was sat on the disc, ploughing through the middle of the track.